How to fix PiP picture-in-picture mode not working on YouTube. Hey everyone, it's me Jessica from Create, Login and Delete. So let's get started with the tutorial. First of all you have to do is open the Settings app on your mobile device. Once inside the Settings app, scroll down and look for the General option available there. Then simply tap on the General. Once inside the General, again you'll have to scroll down and look for the Picture in Picture option available there. Then simply tap on it. Then make sure that you have turned on PiP mode option available here. Now, once done so, simply go back to the General section again. Now, once in General, tap on the iPhone Storage option available there. Inside iPhone Storage, from the long list of options, scroll down and tap on the YouTube option available there. Once you tap on the YouTube, you will get to see Offload App option available on your screen. Simply tap on the Offload app and reinstall the YouTube app on a device. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.